Hi, hello everyone. In this video, I would like to share the setup for our mini studio here, doing the video recording using a black background. So basically, as you can see here, so we have a tripod set up here. Then we have, this is actually our camcorder, but we can also use your DSLR camera or any camera that can take a good video. Okay, now so we set up the camcorder or the camera here. Then you can see here at the back, there is our black screen. There's actually a paper. It's a paper, right? Paper that we can buy actually online. Then we have the very simple what call this light box, is it? A light box here. So we actually set up, we have to put it at an angle by trial and error so that the light is shining on the subject, on the speaker. But of course you have to set up the angle so that it doesn't shine directly, so that you don't have a very harsh lighting on the on your face or on the speaker's face. And we have actually the diffuser here so that we don't get very harsh light. Then basically we have to stand about 3 feet from the screen, and then from here to the camcorder about 3 feet. Okay, then maybe we can switch off the light and let's see how it looks like. Alright, so now we have switched off the light, so we have to position the subject. Usually we can put the subject about using the one what we call this the rule of 1/3, so that we can have the black totally black area on the left or on the right. Then we can put post editing, we can put the text, you can put the PowerPoint slide, and then actually we can adjust. Preferably, maybe we can buy the type of we call it dimmable light, so that we can control the intensity of the light. This one we actually is not a dimmable type. We cannot control the intensity, but if you can if you have the if you can get this type of dimmable where you can adjust the strength or the intensity of the light, so that you can adjust so that you don't get a very overexposed kind of light. But of course, during the post editing, you can also adjust the contrast so that you can get totally black area behind your back. And then you do the post editing by adding the PowerPoint and so on. So as you can see, it's actually a very simple setup. Actually, you can use also the ring light, ring light, R-I-N-G, ring light, which you can buy online. But it must be positioned. I think the position and the angle is most important. And then basically, you don't need a very big area. You can use a small area in the room to set up this one. Even even in the office, you can set up such this kind of setup. So that's a very briefly the setup, how you want to shoot a video with black background with a very small, very low investment. So I hope this video is useful for you, for all of you out there who want to set up your own mini studio. Thank you.